Well, we got the time to do it. Hey Josh, it's you. Oh yeah, Josh, by the way, I got something to tell ya. No, and this is an announcement. I'm letting you own this channel too. So anytime you want, you can record anything.
Alright, I'll record myself doing nasty.
No. Nobody wants to watch you take a dump, Josh. Nobody wants to watch you do that either. What the heck is that? Yeah, that's awesome. We need that.
Probably. And she happens to be the boss too.
Who? What? Can you kill her can you kill her right now?
No, because I have to find the key and all that crap, and she's in the final room where the mirror is, and I have to fight her with a big ball chain.
Imagine just left the room and she's like, I hope he doesn't know that I'm the boss here.
That's why she's sick, because of the mirror.
Is that his juices?
Soup.
Oh. Are those just juices? Two hearts. Oh yeah, just imagine playing Wind Waker, drinking grandma's, having grandma's soup. And then it just tastes weird. You spit out. It's like, Grandma, what'd you do with it?
Yeah, see, look. This is a room where I have to get on a ball and chain like break on ice. And
just using iron boots. Are you supposed to use the iron boots? Yeah, playing Wind Waker, if you're walking on ice, your character goes, Yes, Toon Link actually does that in Wind Waker. And that's all you hear when you walk on ice. Josh knows. He beat it. I'm still in the middle of playing it. And how did you take damage?
I hit the ice thing.
Oh. Yeah, don't do that. That's not good for you, Josh. You forgot what to do here, didn't you, Josh? I think you did it.
You
Josh, I like how while you've been playing Ocarina of Time, I've been playing Wind Waker. We've been playing like literally every Zelda game before this one.
I beat the DS games before
that. This is your first time playing through Ocarina of Time. I've beaten it a few multiple times when I was a little. I was like her age playing Zelda on the N64. Actually, I was younger than her. And those games are hard. Yeah. He's beaten this game before, but he's still having trouble with it because it's been a while.
Especially with Mario 3. Wait, was that supposed to be pursuit?
I do love chili dogs, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, my dogs.
It's a cuckoo!
I told Trina the other day, I remember TJ asking me if I thought you were hot like her or whatever. I told her too the other day, I remember TJ asking me if you were hot, I have to give her super dog.
Yep, you replenished half a heart, Josh. Congratulations.
Most little kids are friendly. Yeah. My muscles are like strained right now. So if you put that weight, it's I don't need that kind of negativity in my life.
You got me in your life. I say you got me in your life and you go, ew. Thank you.
I'm so nice. Oh god, cannonballs.
Balls.
Well, I just remembered I need cannonballs in this one. I don't know if Bob works on that. Because I wasn't supposed to be there yet. It won't let me pull out my sword. Yes, that's what I was gonna say. Not anything else.
Oh yeah, the 10th episode we recorded twice. Pull out. When Midna just freaking watches you sink, you're like, Midna, don't just watch me.
What did she want me to do?
And then here I am, and you're like, she won't help me pull out. And I'm just here, all like, and I'm just sitting on the floor, just dying.
I can hear what the world is. Oh! Gosh dang, I was gone. No, I didn't mean it. Thank you.
Maybe you need to turn into Wolf Link. Wolf Lonk. Switch it to Wolf Lonk. Which is why I actually named my character in Wind Waker. Lonk. I'm stuck in the Forbidden Forest.
The part where you have to get out of it.
No, I got the Deku Leaf and went to the freaking island I was supposed to go in after so many freaking tries. Hold on, use Midna when you do that.
I would go, but I'm sick.
It's like I'd fight you, but I'm sick. So. I'm sorry, can't fight, I'm sick. I'll feel better later on when you get Babosky and fight me. And kill me.
My name is Julio.
No!
Crossbow.
Claw
shot is what I meant.
Crossbow.
Shut up.
I didn't know there was a crossbow in Zelda.
Shut up.
Must be in the new Zelda game. Whenever that comes out. What's it not work? You do know there's another box, right? Yeah, don't roll in there.
Yeah, you wanna get two boxes for now.
Adam, I'll beat you up. I'll fight you. I'll fight you good.
Please do.
Why did you
It'll say- please me.
You're so like
dead.
Ow! You pinched my arm hairs.
Can I watch it?
Yeah, I'm just recording right now.
Oh.
Because we're doing an actual playthrough on this game.
Why do I have a
favorite? That's to show how long I've been recording.
Oh.
And we've been recording for 14 minutes and 25 seconds. Yeah, our episodes are usually over an hour long.
Oh, I need
to
be a wolf
right here. Needs to be a
wolf. Yeah, we all know that, Josh. You'll what, me? Alright.
I will show
I'll kick you out
of the Alright.
I'll kick you out of the house.
You will give birth to...
No, this means run away.
Your face.
Asking Trina how giving birth feels.
What?
puke.
Believe me, it is not pleasant.
Rita, Adam wants to know what giving birth feels like.
It's not pleasant, is it?
Adam.
Giving birth feels like not pleasant.
I've heard.
Is it pleasant?
I wouldn't want to use the machine.
You
got
a key.
I wouldn't want to use the machine that lets guys feel the contractions of that. That would be painful.
I mean, just think of like. Are you really bad, Ben? Turn into a wolf. I want you to get out of here.
Like, ow.
Please get out again.
It's like, oh! It's like, oh!
It's like,
oh!
After the baby's out, it's like taking the largest jump of your life.
Are they hot dogs?
Wait, what's his name again?
Ben. Benjamin.
Like Uncle Benji's name. Except he makes it cool. Him. Yeah. Whenever he comes here and I'm in my room, he storms in. He's like, get out of my room. It's like, you don't live here anymore. It's my room now.
When he comes.
Shut up, Josh.
I don't think he's supposed to be coming here.
What? Rowan! What's in that chest, Josh?
Big key.
Big key?
The boss key, yes. I'll use shoes.
All is great, eh? What if we just talked in British accent all of next episode?
Hello, mate.
No, we didn't. That's Australian accent.
Hello, Governor.
No, what if we just did it all of next episode? Just think of how mad everybody would be.
I will only destroy you.
You'll only destroy me? Alright.
Hey. Loud, there is children in there. There is a child in here, Adam. Watch your mouth.
Heck!
How dare you?
Heckaroni!
And cheese. No.
Grab it good!
Oh.
And pull it! Yank it hard. Did you see him just say pull out again? That's so episode 10, Josh. That is so episode 10.
Your mom was episode 10.
Get shred, scrub.
Somebody once told me the world was gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
You guys should make that into a song about a board. Somebody once told me that they were gonna roll me.
Were they gonna rickroll you?
No, I was saying that somebody could make a song. I was saying somebody could make a parody of that song about smoking.
Smoke weed every day. Hey Josh, you know what happens all around the world? Statues crumble for me.
Little kids jerk off.
What? No. Statues crumble for me all around the world.
You shoved me down.
Do you take damage?
Little bitch.
Did you take damage?
That sounds weird.
Do you want some of my sweet creamer? It's like, I don't think we've been this verbal in this playthrough before. It's like episode 2. Or 1, I'm not sure.
This chick is so needy.
Check the room to go where you need to fight me.
Why are you always
happening?
I'll fight you, Snow Wolf.
No, 1v1 you in IRL. All around the world. All around the world, statues crumble for me. Oh. Is she in the hospital from getting shot by a gun? Cause guns go bang. Yes, Josh, we all know you have a Magnum. I got a freaking sniper rifle. It's in the chest.
One die?
Yes, actually. Thanks for stopping by. The chest is key. Your face right now, it's like,
Oh, sorry, I found the chest. Buried in the snow.
I told you it was in the chest!
Buried in the snow! Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, by the way, I found the one video you wanted me to look for yesterday, but it was a different one.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Baby, come back.
Any kind of move you see?
Hey, Trina, that should be a compliment.
Yeah, grab the lever!
She thought that we were Trina's brothers. And she was like, those are my nephews. I'm like, that should be a compliment,
Trina. No, I take compliments as an insult.
Don't be such a fruit roll-up.
Am I cherry-flavored? Kalima!
Kalima! My name is Tom Hanks.
And I approve this message.
Nah, I don't approve it.
You just inserted your ball in there. You inserted your balls.
Some butt once told me it's out kidnapping stuff. What time is the box there?
I don't know, I don't have my glasses on.
Right there.
I can't read!
You're blind. It's 5:19. I had like an hour and 40 minutes.
Get it out of here!
Yeah, but anyway, Trina, that should have been a compliment. She thought you were, or that we were your brothers. Oh,
that's what I told him.
Should be a compliment for you.
I mean, you're still like related to me. No, not a compliment
for me. Shit. If I was that close to you, I'd probably kill myself.
Surprised I have it already.
I mean, same, but wow. I mean, if I was, if I was that close to me, then I would probably too. So. Well, yeah, you'd probably hate living with Chino anyway. No, no.
And then there's Uncle Danny.
Oh, I shot that the wrong way. I have 11 siblings in total, honestly.
How many not counting step siblings?
One. Alright, wait, no. Not counting just step or not counting steps and half?
Both.
So if I just have the full brother?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just one. My brother Nick. Like, my brother Nick is my only full sibling, and everybody else is has the step. Trina, are you failing at life right now?
Failing at life? No, I'm like up above the rent.
She's got two kids!
Whoa, hey, who says she wanted them?
She did. She loves her kids.
I'm just saying, who said that you wanted them?
She did.
Did she say it? Did she say she wanted them? No.
Heck, I remember when Jenna was a baby.
I'm about to get the ball and shit.
Sweet.
Yes, boss. Just kidding.
Josh, if you want, we can record for another 20-30 minutes. And then take a break and eat, and then record the next episode.
Look at this.
Whoa!
I'm about to get the big ball chain. After I defeat him, because he has it. I get that ball chain.
Cool.
Yeah, you swing that ball. I'm gonna kill you, boy.
You know, this one time I took a quiz.
You know, this one time at band camp?
You never went to band camp. But let me finish my story, dang it. This one time I took a quiz that was, which Link are you? Can you guess what my result was?
One time at band camp.
No. Can you guess what Link I got, result I got?
Hey Trina. This one time at band camp.
Josh, do you know what I, what result I got?
It's a funny movie.
Josh, you know what result I got?
Game one.
No, I got Toon Link. Yeah, you smack his butt!
I'm cutting his tail.
You gonna neuter him?
Oh, he hit me!
That is abusive. Don't go to the dark web, Adam.
I've been in the deep dark web. And believe me, what I saw was extremely freaking creepy.
Let's order some body parts off the dark web.
Then again, that was years ago, so... Now that I'm older, it's nothing. Heck, I see you- I look at you all the time, Josh.
Dr. Pepper tastes like so good though after I open it, like it's been forever.
Yeah, you taste Dr. Pepper's juices.
Yeah, right now. I get the old ball chain.
And this one can break those big ice glaciers. It's not happy to carry all this stuff. You must, it must all weigh a ton. Especially that. That must weigh the most besides the top. It's like, ugh! Break it! Nice. Big key? Aw.
Ordering goat cheese.
What's that for?
The soup.
So basically what you have to do is get ingredients for the soup and then she'll eat it and then you fight her?
Because she keeps forgetting that where the key's supposed to be and all that. And she's like giving me different places that she thinks is
bad. Yeah, she keeps forgetting. She just doesn't want to tell you.
Really? Whoa, 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 that was amazing!
Whoa. I will murder you, you wolves!
I wish you were a white wolf. Turn into a wolf, because did you know that a black wolf can fight with a winter wolf?
Adam, what you do, you walk up to a random wolf kid and you say, that's racist. They're like, what?
Well,
that's racist.
Got it.
What's racist mean?
I don't know.
Racist is when two people prove to go how fast, see how fast they are.
Racist is when two people, when a mommy
attack. No! No!
I can't even finish that because she's over.
Yeah!
You're lucky.
Talk about an icebreaker!
Whoa!
I loathe myself.
You want to know the Dolores?
You have to know. No.
My name is Dolores.
Alright, I'm calling you Dolores from now on.
Aye, Home Slice.
Don't call me Home Slice.
I just did
Home
Slice.
She said don't call me Home Slice.
Well, I did anyway.
Want me to call your mother?
What?
Oh, snap, son! You just got told by a 5-year-old!
Shut up.
Sometimes kids can do the same things. Same thing as grown-ups.
Kids say the strangest things.
Wow. Kids say the darndest things nowadays. Kids are getting too dang smart nowadays.
Yeah, because I've been drinking smart water from KT's.
Quick Trip, you mean?
Yeah.
Or Casey's.
Quick Trip.
Alright. I've been both.
So you sound like,
Yeah, whenever I have money, Josh and I always go get candy.
Oh, goodness.
Same.
You're the trouble one with all the money all the time.
Babe.
Oh, by the way, you did not hear that.
The door. I need to go in the door before it closes again.
Can I fight you?
It's right there. Two well, doors.
Can there's, I fight you?
There's two doors.
Fight?
Josh, I think she would beat you. All it would take is one punch in between the legs.
Yeah, and then I'll kick him in the head.
Yeah.
And
he's
starting
to
like that.
Ah, that's my boob!
You don't touch boobies. Don't do that.
You're not even the boss in this house.
What? You wanna fight? Alright. Let's go ask Daddy.
She is right now.
Go ask Daddy.
Josh and I are just doing a Zelda episode. That's all we're doing.
We're good boys. Man.
I'm a good boy. Or girl, whatever I am. I'm not sure what I am anymore.
You're a boy.
Nah, I get that a lot. But I don't feel masculine.
I'll do it with you later.
There's a lesson in French. Male is masculine, female is feminine. To say he or him in French is il. I-L. And then her or she in French is L. E-L-L-E. Oh, hey, Nia's up. Hi.
Ew, it's Nia.
Josh, I don't think you're doing it right. Well, this fills up times, but it'll take us longer next episode to go through this whenever we finish. Are you going somewhere?
She's going to the strip club.
No, I gotta go look at the shed in a second.
Oh, okay.
Up.
Yeah, whose fault is that? No, it's your dad's for not pulling out. Hey, my dad loves me, okay? My dad loves me.
Where are you going?
I won't go clubbing.
Okay. Maybe.
Just give me a golf club.
No.
Give me a golf club and I'll bash it over Josh's head. He can go clubbing too.
Cut back on a violent child.
I'm ruining you. We've got a 5-year-old here, but she's more mature than her age. She's mature for her age.
Lola.
She's mature for her age. I'm surprised.
No, I want to hold you like a baby.
You're still a baby.
She doesn't act like one.
Thank you.
I don't act like a baby.
Me either.
No, I don't.
One, two, three.
It's only to get what I want.
Five.
No. I win.
How many Triforce? Do you need to get the Triforce of Courage here? In this game?
Just
a hug.
He already has that.
Oh.
You missed ketchup on your shirt.
Good. So we just need to get the Twilight Shards, then.
Put your shirt
Look who's talking, Josh!
Hey, I admit to being weird.
Hey, how about you ask him if you turn on those lights?
No. When she said that, how about I ask?
Who are we asking?
Oma.
Oma's not here, she's at work. I take over Oma's position.
Yeah.
I am.
She really does.
The way she asked that, how about I ask?
Yes, because she's the only girl. She was the only daughter, besides Mandy.
No, I know, but she's just like, how about I ask?
It's like, who do you mean, why ask?
They don't work. They stopped working.
Mia's like, let go. Look at her face. She's just straight face all the time. Look at her. Like, mom. She look kind of. Her face looks kind of like a fish when she opens and closes her mouth. See, look.
That's racist.
She goes like a fish. Look, watch her mouth.
The funniest thing I like about Mia is she sticks her tongue out.
Whenever I'm in my room watching Friends or whatever, she opens the door. I'm like, and she's like, she's just standing there looking at me. I'm on my bed. She opens the door up. It's like, she's like, hi. I'm like, bye. And I close the door.
And then she opens it again.
Minutes later, yes.
Dad, watch it.
She opens the door without using the handle. And my door is completely closed.
Maybe she punches it open.
She's not Captain Falcon. At least I don't think she is.
Maybe.
Are you Captain Falcon?
The door open. She thinks it's too fast.
She's just looking at me like a straight face, like, who's Captain Falcon?
Get the door in! I'm not in the garage door! I'll get the bam. Go to the library of pets. That will show you the most bad movies in the world.
Want to see the worst? You want to know the worst movie in the world? Frozen.
That's my favorite movie. Have you ever seen Trolls?
No.
It just came out one day.
It looks stupid. Honestly, it looks stupid.
Do you know what the Trolls is all about? Happiness.
Yeah, that's stupid. Ow! I'm telling my mom on you.
No. Tarina's not your mom. Tarina's your sister.
I have my mom's phone number.
Don't tell her.
I'll tell my aunt on you too. Nia's like, hey. The hell. Hey Josh, have you ever played the... Oh, you did it! Hey Josh, have you ever played... Actually, no, I'm not gonna ask that this episode because she's here.
Oh, I
fall off things all the time. Sometimes, but most of the time by bouncing.
Hi, Mia. You blow.
Ow! I'm a boob. And my rowlet's wing!
Actually, he's gonna push me over.
Ow! You're like, what the fuck, man? What did I do to you? It's like, you could just ask nicely and not freaking... You may want to heal. Because it might be a while before you get a fairy.
He got some of his soup? Really? That guy's amazing. Whoa, don't trick, dude. Uh-oh. Why are you getting even more? And even more.
Okay, I'm gonna fight.
Why are you getting even more?
I can't.
You know, there's been a severe lack of fighting this episode.
Yeah!
It's been a severe lack of fighting this episode, yeah. Josh.
What? Okay. Adam, she's trying to pull out.
You're not even kidding.
What the? Did you hear me?
I heard you.
No fuck. God damn it! What the fuck? Yes, I see it there.
Oh, what is that ice water doing that?
I see what you did there, Josh. Man, my arms hurt. I hate recording like this. I hate recording like this. It hurts my arms. Whoa! Please don't spin me. I might have enough trouble recording as it is.
Spin the bottle.
I am not a freaking bottle!
Like this.
Punch Josh in the nuts!
I am Ayurvedic ready people over in Trina's car that she doesn't have. Hey, that would be nice, man. I'll have Trina beat you up, man.
Dad.
Hey, she wants to fight you,
man. Yeah, IRL. Dad, watch. Watch me.
Hey, don't get on the table now.
I'm not gonna get on the table, Dad.
I came in like a rat. Oh.